I could fast forward there, but I'm there. I just realized. Alright, so what's next? We need to find our way over here. Oh, track the poachers. Alright. So, we need to... like, get up top. It must be right on a ledge. So we need to get up top and... make a left. Or... yeah, basically facing right towards it. We just need to get up top. We need to get up there, which...
the windows are fogging up on the inside. Isn't there some sort of de-icer?
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
We find the de-icer for Peebee. It's on the other side of all this crap. No, I didn't mean to hit that.
Asari told me she'd been a dancer in the afterlife. Does your species also believe in reincarnation?
No. Afterlife was a shithole bar.
That afterlife.
If she survived that to come here, she probably does feel reborn.
They had the greatest music, though, I'll tell you that much. Getting confused which one is which. Yeah, we're heading right, pretty much right for it. Touch to the left. Just don't want to fall off the edge here. Highly annoying.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Where is it? Down there? I don't want to jump down if I... don't have to. I think it's down there? I can get back up. Ah, this thing. Platinum sample. Alright. Cool. 2 out of 16. Done. I'm actually really enjoying this a lot more than EOS because we can actually do a whole bunch of stuff without being prevented and dying. I wouldn't even try it now, you know, if I, like, we were in like Area 3, cold environment, which we haven't seen yet. I wouldn't even mess with it. But we haven't found that yet. Of course, doesn't mean we won't. We still have plenty of places to go. Over here could be bad area, who knows? Ooh, look at the lights. Okay, so we're gonna go here and track these poachers. So I only have one thing. Oh, there's poachers there and there. Oh, I basically need to turn way left. Why, guys? All of a sudden I have an immense craving for... whoops. I guess this thing's even stronger than...
Peebee, what do you like to do for fun?
The makeup.
Whatever's next. That's what's fun.
Whatever's next? Oh, I'm tracking the wrong one. I want to go up here.
So, there's nothing from your past that you miss? That you left behind?
Well, I had a weakness for gruesome crime stories. True stories of the Ardayakshi among us. That kind
what?
Of thing. Of course, they probably weren't true, but they were thrilling and kept me up at night.
I'd like to read them.
Me too. But when you travel light, you have to leave things behind.
Well, that's cool that she likes to read. Which one am I heading towards? I'm still headed towards one. We need to head towards this one. Right? Yes. I hope I don't get attacked by these things, so we have to fight them. Because I don't want these guys after me, and they finally started to trust me. And the Garens. And plus I like the whale thingies. Or whatever they are. Oh, here.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Shut up, what are you-
extract minerals via your mining interface.
What do you think I'm doing? Oh, no materials detected. Now we're out of the zone. What is it? 9? 9, yeah. I'm not going out of my way with this crap. There you go. Have fun.
Peebee, when Asari exclaim, Goddess, who are they talking about?
Me. Obviously.
He's speechless. Well, these two really talk a lot. Very, very much. Am I still headed the right way? Yes, I am. Okay. Are they held up in over here? Hail, poachers. I would have words with thee.
Poachers aren't here.
I mean, I'll shoot you.
They must have continued following the Yavara.
Shipping container. Contents are electrical components, repair instruments, and machinery lubricant. Shipping status received. The contents of this container are used in repair and maintenance of machinery. Oh, there's sure a lot of it. It's a big container. Oh, and this wild goose chase. They have explosive thingy here. Because we're gonna fight cat? Is that what that sound is? Thought I heard one of their craft. Oh, I'm hearing that, maybe. Alright, next. So we're done over here. I am not bothering with mining zones. I mean, maybe at some point. Possibly. I will hit those off screen, kind of thing. Next up is PB's secret project. I'll just fast travel here because there's kind of a road. Why can't I go there? We're in combat? Who are we in combat with? I don't see nobody. It's over here.
Ryder. Did you hit a ditch or make a sharp turn or something? Jaw snoozing again. Ah, let him sleep. Ugh.
Oh. You guys are just too efficient. Have I been over here? Probably not. Oh, there's another one of these things. Can I... Wait. Oh, no. This isn't anything? Oh, it's missing. It's like the container for the stuff. Maybe that's who we were in combat with? Kinda? There's only one of them. I know how to holster my weapon, I just want to get in the ship first. Alright, let's see if now... Oh, canceling will not help. There you go. So you need to head kind of like northeast.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.
We're facing towards it. Okay, cool. Slippery. I like the physics, really, with the ice and stuff. And the snow, I mean, you can tell you're on the ice. It's not obnoxious. It's just, you can tell. Well done. And now we're really close to stuff.
These are the ruins we're looking for. Time to scrounge for tech.
Time to fight things first. Observe this.
Quick and clean.
I think that's it. Good work.
Thank you. And to you as well. Overdrive pack. Ooh, immediately reloads all weapons, recharges all powers, and temporarily boosts accuracy and damage reduction. At some point I'll probably use these consumable things. Someday. Some way. There's something over there. Just gonna survey the area first. And then we'll see what's there. There's a lot to do on this planet. Still haven't activated any of the towers, which is cool that we don't have to do that. We can actually do this stuff first. We want to, and we do. Remnant relic. Oh, and there's those things. Interface. Oh. Scan nearby surroundings for glyphs. Okay. We know the routine.
There should be more glyphs around here.
Indeed. Indeed, there should. Okay. On the other side of this. Aha!
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Huh. Verdurous glyph. The data in this glyph is structured via a root stem leaf organizational mode. It could be describing a philosophical argument taken to many conclusions, or an ecosystem laid out from bacteria to higher animals. Could be anything, because we have no idea, because we don't speak that language or know those symbols. This should be kind of easy. There's only one. Oh, we have to fill it out completely, don't we? Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes!
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Is this what you need for your project, Peebee? Looks like it. Very cool little piece of Remtech.
Remtech?
Remnant tech.
Shortcut I made up. Rem is short for remnant, and...
I comprehend.
Yeah, it's pretty easy.
Anytime we come across ruins like this, let's scrounge what we can. Appreciate
Indeed.
It.
Indeed.
Come see me on the ship. I'll give you an update on the project.
Okay. No, we're not doing all that yet. Okay, so Peebee project done. At least for now. Now we go. Ooh, optional. Observe catch shield. I'm gonna head towards the poachers again. This thing. Nilge is and his team, whom you rescued from the cat, were resistance operatives who were working to destroy the cat. They discovered that the cat operations station on the mountain controls all cat missions for the planet and provides power to the shield that blocks access to an ancient Angaran city. Buxil, Nilge's sister, is helping you decrypt the password for the cat operations station. Outlaws are poaching the Yavara, a native species cherished by the Angara. Tracking down these poachers would win favor with the Angara on Vold. Alright, we will do so. Which is somewhere over there. Not too far. He's sleeping. Oh my god, it's horrible. God. Peebee's not saying anything.
These relays are carrying power a long way.
I thought I heard a ship. I was trying to go on top. And now we're just gonna slide down. Yeah, I want to look at this. Is there anything to be done with this? Is there a console over here or something? Cat core encryption tech. Intact bioneural core, primodidactic relay, action, immediate forensic system deconstruction. A networking device of uncertain purpose, but clearly reinforcing a cat model of biomodularity. It is of immediate value, and the potential for research insight is profound. Okay. Well, we've scanned it. I don't know if we can do anything else with it. Doesn't seem like it. I suppose there's anything down here, it just leads to that one. Huh. These are pretty big. Power pylon. I was looking at that. Ket conductor pylon. The power likely originates from generators at the main operations center and is probably used at a separate Ket facility. Due to the amount of power being transported, it's possible the second facility is significant. Mm-hmm. I do not doubt it. Love our parking, don't you? Oh! Could it be powering that thing? Oh my. Remove the heart. But I want to go see... Oh, that? We're headed for remove the heart. These guys are down here? Poachers? Can't be the poachers. They're not that organized.
Galactic
crazy shield in the middle of nowhere?
That's Jarnik. They can't think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Oh, Ryder. Are you sure? Here? Now?
Huh?
But Jarl's right here. What if he wakes up? Oh, screw it. I want you. Let's do it.
All right, pull over. I'll give you two some privacy.
I knew you were faking!
It seems I wasn't the only one.
I just couldn't interrupt that, guys. He's got bad timing, I'll tell you that much. This thing's gonna blow. Oh wait, I said blow. Jarnik Digsite. Cover, cover, rose. Is that? I thought that was a grenade. Oh crap.
Quick and clean.
Is there a thing near me? Or is that my gun overheating? Gotta take these guys down. My shields are out or something. Yeah, that's what that sound is. And there's other beeping sounds. There's another one somewhere. I just don't know where he is. Huh. Out of there, man. They're up somewhere, or it's up somewhere. Let's go get them. Oh, my life support. I need to get inside a building or something. Uh-oh. Is there no building? Crap.
Life support levels are critically low.
I'm going. Go. In our burning vehicle. Well, at least we'll cool down in crap like this, right? How long does it take this thing to, like, cool off? Just trying to get away from the damage here. We need to get back there. If I go up, though, there's a drop station here. I think it's this way? Am I headed the right way? Just making sure, because we're really messed up right now. I'm not making things worse by driving it, am I? We're so close to it. Here it is.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Whoops.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Okay, good. Save. That was a narrow escape.